Thanks for the good luck, guys. Way to do that one. I know some of these songs are gonna be like low as hell, but whatever. Started attempts at LCS. All unique stunt jumps I get through the first six, and the seventh is just too hard. What is it? I've never really tried it. Excuse me. You have to jump over the water from behind the keys to the jetty where you meet Maria. Oh, dang. I'm gonna cut the stream real quick and then restart it because I don't think it's working right. Give me a sec, hang on.
It wasn't a yes or no question.
No, the bot wasn't working.
Bot?
Yeah, the bot.
For...
the Discord?
Oh.
It's not telling people when I'm live. Oh well. Hopefully it'll come up again. Anyway. I'll have to see it, Mitch. Definitely. But that sounds like shit. Yo, thanks, Sam.
I know a place on the edge of the red light district where we can lay low, but my hands are all messed up, so you better drive, brother.
Thank you, Sam. No, I get you, man.
This is the place right here. Let's get off the street and find a change of clothes.
Mm-hmm. Alright, cool.
I know this guy. He's connected. His name's Luigi. Me and him go back so I can probably get you some work. Come on, let's head over. This is Luigi's club. Let's go around the back and use the service door.
I was like a day late. I probably could have asked to join the race, but I woke up like hella late today anyway. Could have been fun to. Done later on in Portland instead of at the beginning of Portland? By any chance? Fake their times.
Hey, look up.
Perfect. Come here.
Don't move a muscle!
Get in! Play around with it, man.
On a combo, what am I gonna do?
Take them down!
Way bad. Good parking. I did change my stuff around, so I don't know if it did that on its own or not. Because remember, I used to have the exchange last, now I changed it, but I don't know if that fucked around with my end times or not. I see what you mean now. I thought you meant, like, minute, not hour. That's why I was, like, severely confused. I didn't even notice. Yeah, I switched grip for last. Let me check to make sure I'm going against the proper time, so... There we go.
Easy there, partner.
Whoa. Now it's against the ground. That's better.
Watch it.
Does that look better now? I didn't know I wasn't running against my QB. It was running against something else. I hate it when it just changes that, because I don't change that shit. It's just like, yeah, let's just fuck around with your settings. time did Kamix end up with in his race, if anybody watched? I cut out before he finished. His game crashed, oh god! RIP. What luck. Damn. He was almost done. What was that for? Shit.
Okay, I'm gonna show that creep the meaning of the word business. I need more time to get your money. But if you just step into my office, it's far too late for that, Marty. You had your chance.
How you
but
been?
Now I'm taking over the business.
Asshole! Oh!
Have you gotten any more GTA 3 runs in? My clip's so.
Hey, I'm bored.
I need a handgun.
Oh, fucker.
Yeah, what's up, Fox? Oh,
Hey, watch the car. I said no fancy crap.
Nice to hear. I'm doing good. I haven't been playing 3. Okay. Fair enough. I don't even know where my phone is.
I know a place on the edge of the red light district where we can lay low, but my hands are all messed up, so you better drive, brother. This is the place right here. Let's get off the street and find a change of clothes. I know this guy. He's connected. His name's Luigi. Me and him go back, so I could probably get you some work. Come on, let's head over there. Club. Let's go around the back and use the service door.
Can never get that one just right.
You're about to get pumped out.
Yeah, I know. I was just like, Vice City looks really weird and kind of like Resident Evil 8. We were all confused for a minute. I'm like, this isn't Aaron. Because it had to have been, like, just after you left.
Hey, watch the car. I said no fancy crap.
How you doing today, Aaron?
I know a place on the edge of the red light district where we can lay low, but my hands are all messed up, so you better drive, brother.
Doing okay. Trying to actually get a run in. I don't know whether I should just do one. You want to just do one, or... get one. The runs that I've had going. Other day, I could have been up like almost 5 minutes before another one.
The car. I said no fancy crap.
So it's like I know it's there. It's just getting it. You know how it goes. Yeah. Well. The big time loss yesterday.
I know a place on the edge of the red light district where we can lay low, but my hands are all messed up, so you better drive, brother.
I was too pissed off after that. That's too much time. Like 3 minutes.
Thank you. This is the place right here. Let's get off the street and find a change of clothes.
Imagine. Yeah. That shit's annoying. It's just like... super annoying.
I know this guy. He's connected. His name's Luigi. Me and him go back so I can probably get you some work. Come on, let's head over there. Club. Let's go around the back and use the service door.
Well, at least I'm consistently a minute behind on that. Not a minute, second. Jesus, a whole minute trying to get to Luigi's. Imagine. Christ. Mind if I do?
Oi, stop, police!
1865, ain't nothing, buddy.
I got any percent mixed up in my head. I can't even get to the... Can I get to the PS menu? Wow, I fucked that up hard. I'm thinking any percent in my head. Wait, you can use scam to pass Patriot Playground? That was a good start too. I can't believe I did that. Embarrassing.
I know a place on the edge of the red light district where we can lay low, but my hands are all messed up, so you better drive, brother. This is the place right here. Let's get off the street and find a change of clothes.
Give me a list and I'll fucking do them.
I know this guy. He's connected. His name is Luigi. Me and him go back so I can probably get you some work. Come on, let's head over.
Tell me each one of what I gotta do. I'll figure it out.
This is Luigi's club. Let's go around the back and use the service door.
Isn't there one for a fire truck, but it takes like forever to set up or something? Like has to do with the rampages in the park or something.
On a combo, what am I
walking
gonna do?
Into the damn marker? Idiot. You're talking about for the Patriot Playground, right? Alright. Thank you, Ghetto. How are you doing? Hope you're doing well. Game car roundup IP doesn't work. Ooh.
Watch it!
Really? That's weird.
Thank you.
My flubbers. This time we're not gonna run her over.
Carl, hi. I need more time to get your money. But if you just step into my office,
it's far too late for that, Marty.
Oh,
you had your chance.
It probably
but
doesn't
now
help that
I'm taking over the business.
All right.
Do I sound better now that I'm actually talking a bit louder? Or is the game like legit loud?
Thank you. chance.
Hopefully this is better. Now it feels low in my ears. So fucking weird. You know, I probably could have just turned my mic up.
Okay, kid, drive me to the laundry in Chinatown first. I got a bit of business to take care of. Those washing women ain't been paying their protection money. And watch the car, Joey just fixed this junk heap. So no fancy crap, okay? The engine running.
I don't think I've had it rain before.
Triads think they can mess with me. The Triads. With me. Drop by later and we'll give them something to launder. Their own blood-stained clothes.
You
got a number?
Even a chance!
She's the mother of my children.
Your seat, kid.
Right? Go, Vincent. I think you've put the most points in, though.
Thank you.
time saving up in Bomb's channel because he has so much stuff for points that I can never save my points. Sam got it. It's easy, but it's faster, probably a little. It's faster, but probably a little. Alright. Right? Of course.
Get to the bank on the main drag. Engine running. We'll be in and out in no time.
Lost a little bit of time.
That mother told me she hates me.
You still here, Aaron? Good view.
York making people blitz.
How you doing?
How you doing, kid?
Wow, just dead stopped me. Thanks, game.
I'll push it!
What?
No fancy crap.
No fancy crap, yo.
You did good back there, kid.
The fellas need to talk.
This would be a good one, but if you could skip this one. Solus is just driving.
hit me, get him.
Alright, Putter, you wait here and look after the car while I go and shoot my butt, right?
And get your fucking pants.
You know, I enjoyed myself for the first time in a long while, and you know, you treated me really good with respect and everything.
Tested Halo to see if this taxi shows up for you again. Since you changed how your camera sits. Bonds are better. Good. I look forward to seeing what kind of time you can get when you come back. Now that you got that figured out.
Thank you.
pump action pimp Diablo destruction. So old, they come up so low. One more phone, I'll be back.
Wasn't like
hey, amigo,
hey, papi, what's up?
They stole
that
season.
Thanks. Yep, just hit her. Come on. Get in. Just smack her with the damn door. Alright. Well, this one, I can make up 2 minutes worth of time on. I died. My PD. Thank you. I only need three more.
No!
No power. I hope this controller isn't getting drift issues. I'm just having a bad day.
What are you doing?
So that's really not great. Start to that mission though. Definitely could have been better. No, you. So it blows up anyway. All right, cool, whatever. All right, I'll be back.
I've got nothing for you.
haven't completely mixed yet with what was in there.
Mm-hmm.
What's in the tube?
You think so? I hate trying to drive through here in anything but a taxi. That's like what I'm most used to. I always crash in a cop car, I always crash in a van. Taxi, I'm okay.
Thank you.
this fun game.
Watch the car. I said no fancy crap.
Yeah, I'm getting hungry. My controller needs to change. Do you have a save near scam throughout the IP? Let me check. No. No, ma'am. Yeah. That'll be it for me. I'm getting really hungry, and I don't want to be salty. So yeah, thanks guys for watching. I'll probably be around with something later today, I don't know. Until next time, thanks for watching. Bye.